Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Lisa Parsons is 32 years old and lives in Manhattan. From Monday to Friday, she works at a bookstore in New York. Sometimes she doesn't relax on weekends. On weekends, she has another job. She is a singer. On Saturday afternoon, she practices with her band. And on Saturday and Sunday night, she goes to nightclubs and sings. She has no free time, but she loves her life. Mika is standing at the top of the stairs as he is reading something. Linda falls down the stairs. His left hurts a lot. He tells his wife, Jadi, that his leg is killing him. Jadi gets ice for him and then she takes him to the hospital. The doctor says that Mike's leg is broken. Mike isn't happy because he has to stay put. He can't go to work for a few days. I come from a small town in Minnesota, but I live in Hollywood now, and it's very different. In my hometown, people are very friendly. They walk down the street and they speak to you. They say, "Hi there, and how are you?" In Hollywood, people don't walk. They live everywhere. I live in this big house on Santa Monica, and sometimes I don't see anyone all day.